Hello and welcome back to Toukiden, Kiwami. Last time, remember, Harrow has still pain in the ass. And we actually brought back some of the people who were in that dream of disease, except one of our own. Now, about some unfinished business with, a queen. Yes. Viper Queen, Evanescence. No, we got this. We got this by the ass. And are we just gonna go in there? Just. We're going in there. Of course, I could have done it in the last session, but... Oh yeah, that's the worst thing you ever want to do. Thank you. Say it. Keep pounding it where it hurts. same thing I did. I think she doesn't like that. Definitely don't like that. Ooh. I do believe we just broke something. Taking turns. Go on, take some turns. We stripped her down. Ow. Oh, that's a mug you just don't want to trust. Thank you.
The town just came clean off. Oh, something else came off. Bitch, Himiko. Last time, oh hey, boom, dead. Whisper of affection. Oh, you know, she looks straight out of anime. Like something out of the 90s anime. Cannot do anything for her. Have I really become so old in just this? 40 years, it's been so long. I've grown older and now people call me sir. I led an army during the awakening and saw so many fall. I even saw her parents among the piles of bodies. I keep thinking things would have turned out better if I had saved them. One day I found her, staring in front of her parents' graves. She was just standing there, motionless, a little girl still, but without a home. Her parents left her a message, and I thought it was too soon then. Kept on holding off. I should have given her the message sooner. Level boosting. Eruption plus bolster. Ooh.
There we go. Okay. Ah, waking room. Wait, no, Sammy, I know about that when I see a movie. Sometimes it's good to read them the lore.
Michibiki no mama ni.
Oh, everybody know about Ichikawa Goemon, especially in pop culture, you know. If you never played Mystical Ninja series, that's pretty much about Goemon Ishikawa. It's the same thing, it spawned an anime, and you've seen him also in Lupin the Third series as a samurai who carries on the lineage. Okay, so where to go and what to do? Again, I wish you had the option to pet your Tenko. That's what this Slayer needs right now. He needs a friend. I had no idea. I never knew how tough this was for him.
How long is she going to stay lost in her own mind? Oh, there you are. You look troubled. Has something happened? The dreaming disease? It's been a long time since I've heard of that. And yet, one of their number still will not wake. Oh, that precocious little child. She used to come here a lot. But I have the feeling that I saw the same child many years ago. So the child is adrift on the currents of time, I see. I suppose I could. Yes, I suppose I could lend you a hand in your time of need. I will send your soul into the little one's dream. It will be your task to save the girl and bring her back. But be careful. If you fail, you will be unable to return. Are you prepared? Well, then off you go. That's all I did, just like, oh, hey. Long enough, you missed the action.
数日ってとこだ。大した時間は過ぎてね。よかった。また置いてけぼりかと思っちゃった。
よく戻ってきたな、ハツオ。ヤマト、心配かけちゃったね。ハツネはちゃんと帰ってきたよ。ああ。ハツオ、お前の両親から言づてがある。帰ってきたら伝えてくれと頼まれた。え？今がその時だろ。
お帰りなさい。そして行ってらっしゃい、ハツコ。お母さん、お父さん。
最後まで信じていたさ。お前がどこかで生きていて帰ってくると。だからよく帰ってきた。
what I probably need right now. This is gonna be my last words when I leave this house. I just picked up one and I picked up another one. Peach Boy! No, not Peach. Yeah. Zexies. Sorry. Urishima Taro. Remember when I mentioned Zexy's Japanese title? It was based off. No, I'm thinking of Momotaro. That's what I meant. She's boy. Momotaro. This is Urishima Taro. This is the one that's more akin to, say, I think, like, Dragon Ball? No. Dragon Ball is based off of Sayuki, Journey to West. No. This one was based off more on, when I mentioned Zexies. The tale of a fisherman that basically went to Dragon King because he was enchanted by a beautiful princess. I'm getting my Japanese fairy tales mixed up. Fine. Take everybody else's. You are the brave warrior who freed me from the Oni. I am finally free from my suffocating tomb. The fresh air feels wonderful. I could scarcely move in there, and the voices of lost souls echoed all around. I was teaching Io about the spirit realm and the threat of demons. When Oni appear from the sky and lay waste to my lands, and utterly unforgivable, I was once a queen. I will not allow the Oni to run rampant. I will lend you my power to control spirits. But take care. Destruction could come at any time, just as it did in my beloved Yamatai kingdom. If you must fall, then fall tomorrow. Today, you must live. Do you comprehend me? Oh yes, I believe Tokugawa Ieyasu knows of the Oni you seek. He could be found inside an Oni that soars through the heavens. I hope you find him soon. Oh, so I gotta find that fat rat bastard Tanuki.
I look forward to working with you, Stan.
I've done quite a bit. My Tenko is sleeping. I'm happy. So life has returned. How are you doing?
Now that I'm back, I have to be better than ever.
Oh, you will be. You will be. Big Dog, how you doing, man?
This Oni Commander's no big deal. It's probably just too scared of us to show itself to weakling.
Good to see you're doing good, man. Good to see you're doing good. Scholar.
I'm so pleased Hatsuho was able to wake up.
In that case, I'm going to give the tree a bit of my things. Just because I... Oh, hello. Well done, human. As promised, I will grant you a blessing. Spike it down.
Okay.
It's back to feeding me now.
Okay.
Oh, you blessed me more times than I can remember, Mr. Tree. Go check in with the chief. Yeah, I think I'm good.
Who's your rat?
Thank you. See? Meet Tama the Viper Queen, held hostage was Queen Himiko's. So, Kika, can you sense anything from it?
I'm sorry, sir. There's no trace of the Oni's intent.
I see. Sir, well, I can tell you. What's it saying now? Ieyasu knows.
You mean Tokugawa Ieyasu?
Yeah. That fat rat bastard of a tanuki, yeah. Then we must retrieve Tokugawa Ieyasu's Mitama. Scouts will continue to gather intelligence on the Oni. As soon as we get any new reports, I will send you out to subjugate them. I'm counting on you. I'm sure you are, sir. I know I don't need to say it, but I am grateful you brought Hatsuho. Keep up the good work. New mission added. Sure, because why not? Okay. Prayers. Yes. Yes.
Oh, you must be out too good, demon. No, no, no. We taking on them motherfuckers right there. No, 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 no. We taking on them motherfuckers right there.
Not in this part. Oh, hell no. That son of a bitch can go straight to hell, thanks. Ladies. Let's break this motherfucker! Smiting a spider with her. That's all we should have! Oh, look at that. Look at that. Voice of language, all right. Ken? You wait your turn over there. You see, unlike my friends, which are scared of spiders, I'm not. Thank you.
No! No!
Bitches.
that is.
You can tell Koei really put some work into this.
So, you know, we're gonna slap lore all over the place and... Okay.
I have a favor I'd like to ask of you.
Well, don't be shy. What is it?
The village is under threat. Several Oni have even reached the barrier itself. I don't know if they're trying to rattle us or what, but they are persistent. Since Kita has strengthened the barrier, it's still holding up, but the burden on Kita increases day by day. I don't know how long she'll last. It would really help if we could clear out the Oni in the immediate area. I want to lighten Kita's load, even if only slightly.
What? Is that all? Going after Oni is our job, you know. You don't have to consider it a favor. I'd be happy to oblige. Alright. Let's go clear out these Oni so the little lady can get some rest.
Sound cool?
Thanks, you too. I really appreciate it.
So considering after all that has been going on, I'm actually going to stop here. And in the next part... Maybe then I might want to deal with that Harrow. I would definitely want to be a little bit more ready for it. So stay tuned. More of Toukiden Kiwami right after this. Thanks for watching.